You probably know someone with depression, because here's another statistic. There's nearly 1 in 5 Americans will have an episode of major depression at some point in their life. And that's according to the World Health Organization, WHO. Doctor, can you walk us through what's going on in the brain? I know we have a 3D image. I'd like to show that to our viewers and kind of, you know, keeping it simple, what's going on? What is happening at that moment when depression starts occurring? Let's take that 3D image right there.
So here what you see, there's an area of the brain called the prefrontal cortex that is has a major role in the pathophysiology of depression. If we can go to the mid-sagittal section, there are several theories behind what is happening in patients during a depressive episode. In the brainstem, there are three areas of the brain that secrete three key neurotransmitters or neurochemicals referred to as dopamine, norepinephrine, and serotonin. That area of the brain secretes those chemicals up through the prefrontal cortex. And when there is a deficiency or an inadequate transmission of those neurotransmitters, it can produce all these classic symptoms of depression. And so many of the treatments we're instituting will help to increase the transmission of the neurotransmitters, which will then allow the brain to function at its optimum.
So it's those deficiencies then in the brain that is causing
Yes.
the depression.
Absolutely.